An investigation is also underway in Redwood City into what may have sparked a massive house fire this afternoon. It started around noon on Poplar Avenue near Addison Street. This is video from Sky 7 as all that smoke billowed into the air. The home has construction going on in the back, and neighbors say they heard an explosion right before the fire started.